And we're back to our Amnesia, the Dark Descent. Let's play the Your Series. As we left off, we're in the prison. Second down that far. And there's creatures left. So let's try not to meet one. Okay. Not getting through there. Okay, we're safe. Well, oh crap, we're not safe. We're not safe. Defend me, piggy. Let's see if they see us. So, oh crap. Oh, holy crap. This high pen pick don't make any sound. Oh, Sam, Mr. Piggy. Maybe we'll go away. Hopefully it goes away. Well, I'm so gonna dunk him in there, so. Yeah. Oh crap, can't get out. Is that new? Piggy. You tell me you don't see the movement, Piggy? I'm running. Screw you all, snaking can go suck it. Screw you, creature. Screw you. Oh, I guess I should look around.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come in, Glenda! I just want to leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
Anton and Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
Okay. this way. Go for the zombie, but shit is coming this way. And my synergy is not good at all. Shit. Open. Oh crap. Gonna turn around, but yeah. Fuck you, creature.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport, huh? Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring, and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure. But we won't believe it. Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the tank tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Almost there. Can you believe it, folks? Almost there. Or not. And interesting view. Take off for a bit for now. Thank you all and have a nice day.